Howdy, howdy. Welcome back to Let's Play Lunar, Eternal Blue Blind. I'm the RPG chick heading north from Dalton to get to the Illusionary Woods or something like that. And ultimately the city of Pentagulia, where Althena is supposed to be. We think. Oh, which way? Oh. Is that a dead end? It kind of looks like a dead end. Oh boy. At least Lucia actually has hit points now. More than one of them, anyway. Yeah, plural. Hit points. How tough are these things, really? Down. 3 points. Excellent. I notice Lucia still can't attack. Well, she won't attack. Okay, let's see if this is actually a way to go. Oh, sort of, yeah. Just meets up here. Slow going. Nice. She ran off. I wonder if there's anything down south. Now, I know we're not supposed to hit north, but what's down here? Anything? Oh, we're getting back to easy stuff again. Lucia, all you have to do is like use your little pinky or something. Oh nice, he gets a special attack as well. I don't know, I guess that has to do with the luck factor, the luck stat. Oh, hello. Hero, newsflash, buddy. This isn't the forest. Where'd you learn to navigate? Your sense of direction could use a little work. This mysterious tower is said to be filled with wondrous treasures. I've been trying to figure out how to get inside, but I think it's impossible. Well, we could heal up. Thanking me now. I've heard rumors that the way to the blue star is hidden within this tower. Do you think that's really true? The blue star looks so far away. Huh. Ruby says, Hero, I get the feeling this place is very much like the Blue Spire. I wonder if this gate works the same way. Do we still have one of these? One of these dragon eye things? You know, I think we gotta get a hold of one, maybe in Pentagulia or something on the way to it. See you later, guys. I don't think I was supposed to come here yet. What's down this way, though? Oh. Yeah, I know I'm not really on the right track. I'm just wondering... did I go around full circle? Well, that could work then. Oh, well, there's a forest. That definitely looks like a forest. Okay. An outside dungeon. Big tree. Well, I can't really see anything that way. Oh, hello. Ronfar, you lying dog. I want a chance to win back my money. Ronfar says, come on, I don't have time for this. I know you know the way through the illusion woods. Tell me how to get through. You're not getting one bit of information from me until you pay me back. I want another chance to win back my money, Buster. Ruby says, geez, this guy's not too bright, is he? Hasn't he figured out Ronfar's dice are loaded? Ronfar says, okay, but remember, you asked to play this round. We'll play odd and even. What do you call? Just a minute. Let me think. Come on, woodsman. I don't have all day. What is it? Odd or even? Okay. I'll bet odd. Ha! Even! Sorry, buddy. Looks like I won. Ugh, I know you cheated me again somehow. The deal's a deal. Here, I'll enchant you so that the paths show themselves. Huh, I'll be a dirty... Ha! Pretty impressive, huh? Without my special spell, the path I've cut through the woods is invisible. These tunnels will lead you through illusion woods with a minimum of fuss. And when you have time, remember, Ronfar, I want a rematch using my dice. Yeah, right. Whatever you say, old dog. See you around. What are you doing back here? I thought you had important business. If you got time to dally around here, I want a rematch. Sorry, old pal, I do have important business. I won't bother you again. Well, carry on then, but remember, I want a rematch. How are we marking the way? What's marked? Wait. Oh. Well, look at that. Hmm. Sounds ominous. It's Leo and his guards. She's escaped, but she can't have gone very far. Lucio will be mine again. I want a low-level search of every outhouse, doghouse, henhouse, treehouse, boathouse, birdhouse, roadhouse, and penthouse within a 20-mile radius. We're gonna get this girl and her cohorts. I won't forget that you betrayed me, Ronfar. When I catch up to you and that destroyer, there'll be hell to pay. That's funny. Sir, I've completed my search and found no trace of them. She seems to have vanished into thin air. There's no sign of any of them. The only person we could find was just a simple woodsman. No sign of the girl or the others, sir. Damn. I know they're around here somewhere. I will find them. All right, man. Back to the Destiny. Double speed. That was cool. All right, now we gotta find our way through this crap. Oh, hello. 99 silver. Thank you. I was thinking there's not a lot of chests in this game compared to the first one. Ah! A starlight. Oh, which one are we supposed to take? Well, we came from this one. Let's go into the one by the chest. And there's one other. Monstrous. Huh. Five goblins and a goblin king. Look at him muttering away over there. I wonder how tough they are. Huh. Couldn't kill one in two hits. Oh boy, they hit pretty hard. Oh boy. Oh, he killed one. Was that the one that was damaged? I know he's down to 22. Let me just take out this guy, hopefully. Yay! Ah, now he's gonna get pummeled to death. Mm-hmm. Nice! Dice, attack, or heal. Let me try it. Are you kidding? He only healed 5 points. Can we run? We're gonna die now. What's Lucia up to? Soulfinger? She has this spell again? What did it do? Can we actually run? Okay, good. That was hairy. Thank you. Albino baboons and goblins. I think the goblins are summoning other goblins. See that? He sends another one. Ugh. Let's run. I don't know how to fight those things. They just keep summoning more. And is there a limit to how much they will summon? How many they will summon? Not good. $13 silver. And we've got one tree this way. Let's check out the rest of this before we go through that other tree. I'm just gonna run from those things. There's only three. What do you think? There's only three of them. Did any damage here. So her soul finger just took away 6 points. Attack on this last one, and please finish off this one, Ronfar. Please summon another. Okay, can you kill this one? Jeez. One down, and one left. Hooray! I'm never gonna fight them if there's more than three. What's up here? Oh, that's the other tree. Great. It's the other tree. They're linked together. Okay. Let me go back to the exit. I know where to go now. No, we're doing whatever we can to run. They're probably gonna hit us a few times. Or we're gonna fail in running. Can we succeed in running at some point? She like punched him. Get out of here. We can't run. It's not good. Lucia ran away. Goodbye, cruel world. Oh, this sucks. You can't run? Not fair. What says we ran away? Because Lucia's still alive? Because Lucia ran away. We're still alive. Oh, thank you, Lucia. I could have sworn it was like, return a checkpoint, and we haven't saved in like 25 minutes. Well, that's one thing Lucia's good at doing. Running away. Ooh, burn. It did save us. Okay, we're close to full. Okay, so we came out of here and we're gonna go in here. Speaking of saving. Got an herb. Monsters. No, we're out of here. Yeah, keep buttering, old man. There's gotta be a good strategy for dealing with them. I just don't know what it is. $439 silver, sweet. Oh boy. Purity herb. I don't know which one to go through. Let's go through this first one. $353 silver. I don't know which way to go in the fork. Nope. Bye. Oh, stop. Just run. Damn. Come in, Lucia. What'd she do to you? Well, come on. There's no one on this other side of us. Just run right. God. I'm gonna see a run. Alright, at least she'll keep us alive. I don't know what the deal is with that. I can see when they're surrounding us, but not like this. All we have to do is run straight right. Instead, let them beat the crap out of you. That's the most annoying thing, and I hate that noise. Yeah, ran away. That's another tree. 281 silver. Oh my god, this is a freaking maze. Ooh, I still have another tree to go back. Oh, I wanted to open that. Open that. No. Oh my god. It's too many. God, you just run into the middle of them. You know which way to go. Too many. You're healing them, they're not damaged. Ugh. This is so annoying. Whoa. Maybe we can fight them after all. That was pretty awesome, Lucia. Oh boy. No. One more attack there. Ron Farrow heal himself. It's just you now. I love the way they hover in the air like that. Say goodbye, little guy. Oh boy. That'll help a little. Ooh, we got clean magic? What is that? I don't think it says what they do, right? Oh, it actually does. Can I get to that? I don't know how to get to that. This is insane. Oh, come on, we're right at the door. We'll fight these guys, there's not that many. Let's take out the goblins first, because they call other goblins. Jump attack. So just attack the goblin. I was banged up. An herb. How big are these forests? It's down here. There's another one. This. Okay, I'm gonna stop off here. Remember, I have to go through this tree and possibly down that tree. Thanks for. Oops. Okay, wait a second. I wanna stay right here. Thanks for watching. See you next time, and a bang bang boogie, and don't stop the boogie.